Yeah, my name is Lydia Besong. I originally from Cameroon, and I came here in 2006 December. An asylum seeker, and I've been fighting a long campaign to have my voice heard and my story believed, so that I can be granted safety in this country. So when I came here, I joined a group of women asylum seekers together. So we always go out for workshops to raise awareness of the issues surrounding women seeking asylum here in UK. So at one moment I asked them, please, can we do it in the form of writing, in the form of a play, so that we can act our own lives on stage? Then they said, yeah, you can go ahead, we are in support of it. So I started writing. So I wrote the first play titled How I Became an Asylum Seeker. So we acted in 2009 December, a week after I was taken to detention in the house. So I had a campaign running, and I had a lot of people behind me, like Englishmen were behind it every time. So many people, I owe them much, because they did a lot to get me here. Even now that I'm standing here, it's because of the strength of the people. I always refer to them as my pillars. So they always send those emails, writing, and even in detention I was receiving numerous calls from, I even received calls internationally. From Canada I received a call, America, people were calling me from Spain. After the first play I had that interest in writing, because I knew now what the writing, the arts can do in the community and the society as a whole. It's like a way, I think it's a good weapon to pass a message, to let people know what is happening around. So I was all that eager to keep on writing. So I wrote a second play, which is titled Down with the Dictator. And it talks about the issues surrounding Cameroon and dictators over the world. It's a bit global, because why the dictator still in power. And I still want to stay on writing, because I now have the interest and I enjoy it now better. And also I'm doing it more because I embrace the freedom of expression and speech here, and which was something I was missing back from my home. Because if I was in Cameroon, I shouldn't have written such a play. But here now I can write whatever I want to write. As long as I know it's the truth I'm telling, I know I'm protected. So it's very great. And I was so happy when I heard all the English pen is behind your campaign and they are supporting. Even the first play in Manchester in 2009, December, I think the president of the English pen, if I'm not mistaken, came over and watched the play. So I was very moved, and it was like, is it really happening? Am I the one really doing it? And I saw the whole park full. I was like, that gave me a lot of courage to carry on. And I owe my campaigners and all those who have done a lot for me, standing here today, a lot. I have endless thank you for them. Yeah, I don't have words to appreciate that.